Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how you can enable and customize the tooltip in Syncfusion React Charts. You will also learn how to format the tooltip content and render an HTML template in the tooltip. Let's start with the coding part. I will open my existing application, which already has the Syncfusion React Charts package installed. On the app.tsx page, I have included the basic chart rendering code. If you need to learn how to create a basic React chart, you can refer to my Getting Started video link in the card above or in the description below. With this chart code, you can visualize the cricket match data between the England and West Indies teams in the column series. Let me run the application and show you the chart. Look at the chart. The data is plotted as a column series. First, I will show you how to enable the tooltip in the Syncfusion React Charts component. To do that, import the tooltip module from the Syncfusion React Charts package and inject it into the chart services. Then, include the tooltip property in the chart component tag and set the enable option value to true. Check the chart now. When I hover over the data points, a hint will be shown to improve the readability of the chart. Now I will show you how to format the tooltip content. By default, a tooltip will show the X and Y values in the chart with their legend name. To customize tooltip content, I include the format option in the tooltip settings and set a custom value. With this formatting, the word runs is displayed after the Y value. Check the chart tooltip content, the word runs is shown after the Y value. Let me show you how to customize the appearance of the tooltip. You can customize the background color, border width, and font styles in the tooltip. You can find more details on customization in the user guide documentation shown in this video's description. For now, include the border option in the tooltip settings and change its width and color. See here, the tooltip border is customized based on the provided input. You can also map the text directly from the data source field. Let me show you how to do that. I want to show only the Y value in the tooltip. So, I include the tooltip mapping name property in the England series and map the field runs from the data source. I'll do the same mapping in West Indies series. Then, in the format option, I will access the point value from the tooltip variable. Look at the chart now. The tooltip shows only the runs based on the field, mapped from the data source. Finally, I will show you how to display HTML content in the tooltip using the template property. To understand this feature clearer, I will remove the format option in the tooltip settings and tooltip managing name from both the column series. Then I include the template option and show the Y value inside the span element, as well as set a few styles such as border, background color, font styles, and padding. Look at the chart. The tooltip is displayed based on the provided HTML template. Let's have a quick summary. You saw how to enable and customize the tooltip in Syncfusion React Charts. Also, I showed you how to display HTML content using template property. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description below. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.